Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Dipen Gogoi. In this video I'll discuss about crude oil. So here you can see crude oil. I given a range here, right? Two range. Now next range was here like that, crude oil. So you can see yesterday crude oil broke this level and just and you can see here they broke this 200 level, right? Here 200 level. So we are expecting price will create a new low. So right now you can see they create a lower low and lower high, right? This is the higher high and this is lower low and it's a lower high. So now let's see here. So let me remove this all range right now. So we have to remove this one. So they already broke this level, and let me remove this one. Right now you can see we have seen another trend. They are following another trend. So I just connected higher point here. This is the higher point and this is the higher low, right? So I just connected higher high and higher low, and I connected lower low, and this is another low, right? Higher lows are just I connected. Right now you can see the price is running in this range, right? So we are expecting next target will be around here, 40, right? 4000 exactly. Which is showing near to 4000, right? 4030 or 4000 here, which is showing. Now you can see, before you enter for the sell direction, you just wait to wait for your sell confirmation, right? So in that case, let's see in a small time frame like 15 minutes. Now we have seen this range, right? Now we can see price is running, creating lower low, right? Let me do a little more. So now you can see price is creating lower low, right? And here you can see this was a previous high and the low, high and creating low, right? So now we have to see the market behavior. Crude oil just opening a gap down here, and first time they are bouncing from moving average 50. So here they might give a retracement from this level toward 20 moving average, right? So if you are getting any opportunity to 20 moving average, so you can go for sell, and next target will be here. Just a minute. So our next target will be here around 4030, right? So that is why if you wanna enter here, just enter below this lower point, right? So I hope you enjoy this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.